100, 200, 300, 400, or 500. There are even more than that, the Bhikkhuni disciples who have eliminated their defilements and attained wisdom-based mental liberation in this very life with their own direct knowledge. Monks, this is the foremost of my Bhikkhuni disciples in seniority, Mahapajapati Gotami. Monks, this is the foremost of my Bhikkhuni disciples in great wisdom, Kema. Monks, this is the foremost of my Bhikkhuni disciples in psychic powers, Ubhavanna. Monks, this is the foremost of my Bhikkhuni disciples in upholding Vinaya, Pratachara. Monks, this is the foremost of my Bhikkhuni disciples in teaching Dhamma, Dhammadina. Monks, this is the foremost of my bhikkhuni disciples in meditation. Nanda. Monks, this is the foremost of my bhikkhuni disciples in energy. Sona. Monks, this is the foremost of my bhikkhuni disciples in clairvoyance. Sakula. Monks, this is the foremost of my bhikkhuni disciples in swiftness of higher knowledge. Bhakta Pundarikesa. Monks, this is the foremost of my bhikkhuni disciples in remembering past lives. Bhakta Kapilani. Monks, this is the foremost of my bhikkhuni disciples in obtaining great knowledge. Bhakta Kachana. Monks, this is the foremost of my bhikkhuni disciples in wearing horse robes. Kisa Gotami. Monks, this is the foremost of my bhikkhuni disciples in devotion through faith. Sigala Mata.